But first, a simmering feud between neighbours is being blamed for a deadly double stabbing that's rocked a town in Western Victoria. A father of four and his mate were fatally stabbed in a heated confrontation in a Casterton yard. A third man was taken to Hamilton Hospital with stab wounds, and a fourth went to Mount Gambier Hospital where he was arrested. TEN's police reporter Candice Wyatt joins us live now from the scene of the argument. And Candice, how is the town coping with this?
Mal, Casterton is a fairly small and remote country town. Everyone knows everyone else, and they're all horrified by what happened here last night. Now, it appears a long-running dispute between neighbours has resulted in one of them being killed, along with his friend from Warrnambool. A third man was also injured and is recovering in hospital. Now, a fourth man turned up at the Mount Gambier Hospital this morning, where he and the woman he was travelling with were arrested. And a short time ago, 31-year-old Aaron Jamie Ball from Casterton appeared in the Mount Gambier Magistrates Court charged with one count of murder. To further complicate matters, Victoria Police have had to apply for his extradition back to this state to face those allegations, which he'll do on Friday. So unfortunately, Mal, for Casterton and the families involved in this tragedy, there's a few more weeks, if not months, of pain to come.
A long-running dispute between neighbours brought to an end in tragic circumstances. Killed father of four, Ray Morecambe, and one of his drinking mates. Another friend in hospital with stab wounds. A family rallying together in grief, shocked by last night's tragic turn of events. Mr Morecambe's daughters had lost their mother a few years earlier.
They've had to... Ray's only been the sole parent for them and done a great job with the girls.
He'd found love again and added two new children to the family.
And he's just had two babies to Janelle, a daughter Sienna, and a new son Blake. And now they've lost their father as well.
Now his fiancée is helping police piece together what happened last night.
Police were called to Miller Street about 8:30 last night, but left shortly after. They were called back at 10 o'clock and arrived to find a man stabbed to death.
It's believed a neighbour's comments to Mr Morecambe's daughters had led to a fatal confrontation in the neighbour's yard. A 28-year-old friend went to his aid, but he too was stabbed. The Warrnambool man was taken to Hamilton Hospital by a friend, but died. Another friend was also injured, taken to hospital with minor injuries. The neighbour turned up at the Mount Gambier Hospital this morning, accompanied by a woman. Mr Morecambe's family says the men had been feuding for about 3 years.
So hopefully the people who have done this will be brought to justice.
A 31-year-old man has been charged with murder and will be extradited back to Victoria. Candice Wyatt, 10 News.